did tip me. Hey, Captain Marvel. Thanks for the polymorph practice. Thanks for the lift. There we go. Who needs high-tech security when only I can make this jump? Ah, back to the old HQ. It's a mess, but it's my mess. Amir would freak at the sight of this. Well, then again, my brother freaks out over basically everything. Just let somebody try to get me at range. Stretchy arms for the win. Looking pretty worn out. Wonder if they make any for supersized punches. Laptop. If Abu saw these, he'd throw them out. He still thinks they're the reason for what happened to me on A-Day. All right, let's see what we've got. The Chimera. This must be the reactor room security footage. Dr. Tarleton. But you're supposed to be on the command deck. Oh, Cap. What's going on? No way. Tarleton sealed him in? There was no malfunction. He killed Cap. Oh my god, he killed Cap! What? Tiny Dancer? Oh no. Heroes Park? I don't know. This could be a trap. But what if it isn't? Someone needs to see this. Just be smart, Kamala. Hand over the proof, and you're done.
Dr. Banner. been detected in the vicinity. In accordance with Inhuman Protocol Section 3, Subsection 8-2, please remain still while we complete our scan.
What? There's one here?
No, it's fine. Stay calm.
Scan complete. No Inhuman DNA detected. Thank you for your compliance.
First time heading to the park this way. Forward, I guess? If Tarleton's lying about the command deck, who knows what else he'd be lying about? Graceful. But made it. Okay. Get to the cap statue. Hello, Heroes Park. Been a while. My parents used to bring me here all the time when I was a kid. All Inhumans. All missing. This is what Abu's really worried about. Be a good place to stake out Cap's statue up ahead. First person they called Inhuman. Wow. It's really been 4 years. AIM's tearing this place down to build their new clinic. Such a waste. Cap. It's been too long. Tiny Dancer?
Hey, hey. Where are you going?
Home.
Really? We just got here. Hey, want a drink?
Yeah, no thanks.
What? Are you paying your respects?
I'm just taking a shortcut, that's all, fellas.
Shortcut.
Come on, get out of there.
Right. Cool, lighter. So you want him back, huh? So they can kill more of us?
What? No.
No? No?
No.
What is it then? And you must get you going?
Come on, fellas.
Stupid sympathizer.
Are you okay?
Candle Kid's got a girlfriend. Zach, check out her bag.
What?
What the hell is wrong with you people?
I just want to go home, okay?
What are you doing?
My kid brother was there on A-Day.
He wrote some dumb stuff about Captain America.
It wasn't Cap's fault.
It's all their fault. He turned all freakish and purple. And then they took him away! Hey, take it easy.
Zach, enough,
no,
dude.
He's dead!
Stop!
He's dead!
I said stop!
Get back. She's one of them!
Don't let her touch you. We gotta go.
Dude, are you okay?
Come on, let's go.
Don't touch me.